everyone, and welcome back to Mishka C's gaming channel. Today I'm continuing on with another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. What happened last? That's right, we are no longer Ethan, we are Mia. We escaped the area we were in with all the houses, and now we're on a ship. I don't know what the fuck happened to Ethan, he kinda just disappeared into a blob. And now we're on a ship, and it looks like Mia wasn't fucking babysitting after all that time. Crazy bitch. Alright. I don't really remember where I'm at, but... oh, that's right, and I have no ammo. That's super helpful. I don't even have a knife. Been here yet.
Maybe it still works.
That's right, we're looking for Evelyn. Crazy child.
Ethan.
Ugh. Oh, there's Ethan.
I hope I make it in time. Okay.
Just
bottom level.
Chilling out. Oh, Jesus.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Oh, fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
That's what happens when you're a crazy bitch. You hallucinate. Super helpful. Can I take that? Point. Need some ammo. Okay. This is where I was. What am I doing? Did I do a full circle? Oh, that's right. That was a door I couldn't get through. Maybe. Well, that didn't work. Probably needed that for something and I just wasted it. Alright, let's try and jump down.
Okay,
Too bad if I could. It's missing a fuse. No shit, that's not a fuse, is it? No. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, Jesus, I've got no weapons. What the fuck? Close the door, because he's too fucking stupid to open it. Or is he? Yes, he is. Open the door with a corrosive, repair the elevator, find a power cable in the third floor. Sick bay. I'm in the second floor. Okay. Try to get the third floor and maybe I can find a corrosive while I'm there. Fucking noise! Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna close the doors behind me. That one, too. Emergency exit. Okay, I need to get to the third floor. I was looking for a power cable in the sick bay. Alright. Contents have been taken. Locked. Shocking. Did not expect that. Broken. It sure does look broken. Oh shit. Where's your leg, man? You're missing a fucking leg. I bet you this is locked. Yep. Well, shit. Give me some. Okay. Hope I didn't use all the corrosive on bullshit. I was just up there. year too, wasn't I? Yep. Close that door so that one can't chase me. Is he dumb? Down here, where I can't do anything. An elevator. Oh shit. Don't touch me. First gonna close this door. Might be ammo in there. Well, that's bullshit. Is that someone there? Yep. I get so lost in here easily. I get really mixed up. Fuse definitely goes in that one. Alright. Okay. Where do I want to go? Get the machine gun. I've got to find the captain's cabin locker key. Well, there's nothing on the bottom floor. Fucking run! Oh, finally. Knife. I'll fucking stab you! Oh, he died quick. Alright then. Sneaking behind him. Has he got no arms? Where are your arms, man? No arms. What are you gonna do without any fucking arms? Excuse me, I didn't say you could close behind me. you. Machine gun ammo, and I still don't even have the machine gun. Who wants to use the door? You can do that. Okay, looks like there's two rooms I haven't been in. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, that's why. Because it's fucking locked! Fucking yay! Over the door, crazy. I'm assuming that was on the bottom floor. Do I want to? No, I do not. I'm going to find the stairs instead. Locked on the other side. Okay, so that's not the door that I needed to open. Actually fucking getting somewhere. The guy with one leg in here. No, you're not here. Okay. Where the fuck is that coming from? Alright, just ignore it. Settle down. This will be what I need for the elevator. Nothing's there, nothing's there. Pretend like. Ah, oh, shit. Ooh, he's gigantic. Fucking run. Oh, one, motherfucker. Where are you? There you are. Boom. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, Jesus, that's right. He explodes. Making sure. Yes. Done that. Oh, why am I on the second floor? Oh my god. And save me.
He's waiting.
Oh, fuck you. I'm definitely in the right spot. Is that my shadow? Oh god. I can't tell. Oh no, it's that guy. Okay. Why is there no handgun ammo? What the fuck? Don't touch me! You got no legs! What the hell? No, you got no head either. It doesn't say where Ethan is, it just says he's on the bottom level. He was in a big thing of goo. Giant one that vomits everywhere. No, fuck this. What am I doing? He explodes. Remember that mission. Boom. Is that me breathing? Or is that someone else? Use my corrosive. Both. For a coin. Okay. way do I want to go? Left. Fuck this bitch, seriously.
Ethan.
Oh, hey, Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I
what the fuck?
Would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer,
fuck Jack.
Son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
I don't know, Jack. I don't know if I want to free you after all the shit you've done to me.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Fuck this kid, seriously.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Just let it go, Ethan.
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia! No!
Yeah, I'm not too fazed about Mia. You can die. I don't care.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Do I have my weapons back? No. Of course not. What was the mission? Take down Evelyn. Okay. Mm-hmm. I think after this, Ethan just needs to stay single. Seriously. Hungry? Some fish? I've seen someone standing there, losing my fucking mind. Probably, mate. We probably are watching.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Yeah, good luck shooting her. How many? Eight. How many have I got? Zero. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna save here, and then I'm gonna do more in the next recording, because otherwise I'm gonna have like a 2-3 hour video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you do like what you see, please comment, like, subscribe. I really appreciate everyone's support. Thanks so much guys, have a great day.